Fuck, the tower.
Did you hear that, Alex? What's up?
Oh my god, my computer froze. So scary.
The dog should feed me.
Yeah. I'm going.
You can trade with Darius, dude.
God, I'm hoping nothing.
What is Bot doing? What's up?
Oh fuck, never mind. I can't kill Slade.
How the hell did I not die at all? Like, I thought, at least, that entire time I did not die. Of course he's garbage. He doesn't know how to teamfight. Toss us the game.
Oh, I heard that. Did you hear that, Chuck?
I heard that, but it was much fainter. More like I felt it, not heard it.
Oh, is that close to your side?
No, I didn't. It wasn't
that
like loud.
Why
would you ult?
Back up.
I'm ult too.
I don't want to fight that third, though.
One second. This cool. I was in the dark. You know, she recently paid us a visit in studios during the hour it becomes a perfect if you miss the session. It is available always at KCRW.
Also, is that vacationer with a track called No Rules?
Whoa, somebody brought the 1600s here. The Clay Class
release, courtesy of DFA. We did. We're talking about Clark at the very top of the set with a beautiful instrumental called.
We were his last two picks, and we're almost 1600.
Garth the Trinidad doing a do right about now. Coming up at 10 o'clock.
The music continues with Raul Campos
right here on KCRW.
Holy shit, when was I 10-5?
Supporting KCRW is as easy as picking up the phone and taking calls as a volunteer during our summer membership drive. Save the dates of August 16th through the 24th and sign up for
shitty
a shift.
Top lane, shitty AD carry.
KCRW program.
Oh my god.
Fill up fast. Please join us. Go to kcrw.com.
So basically shitty
volunteer.
Everything.
I'm mid, I'm okay. Once again, but here's an odd
so you guys are dual bot?
No, I was jungling. All the
buzz oh, damn, he was bad.
He was bad. Ready?
One more minute. Hang on, alright, let me real quick. I smell black. Alright.
Do I protect mid or do I go top? Because Swain's top.
Swain's not up anymore.
Okay.
What?
Oh my god, I tried that already.
Go,
start baiting it.
Look.
Oh, we got an asshole on the team.
God damn it.
Just get him top. Damn it.
Take it.
Pretty sure
I don't want top though. Can't just give it to him.
We have nothing more. There is my. Shadows are
to be. Oh, I like Meteor for his tankiness, but he doesn't do damage.
Oh, he's tanking it out. I was playing Ward, I just Ultra Sun and we get her just dead body.
Play cash. Oh, I have to play.
First pick rise, okay. I don't want to play Path because I'm not entirely good on Path anymore.
I'm coming, man. Stay alive.
Shrock or Leona? Are you serious? The most boring champ is a champ I don't have.
I'm gonna get, Make me even more tanky. Can't kill me now.
Oh my god, I'll just go Terry.
Fuck, I'm picking Tia.
Oh, fuck, wait, no, you're here. I hear the innocent cry
out. Let's just see how I do.
Oh, they picked Janna, goddammit. I knew it. I knew she picked Janna.
Yo, bang. Yep. The shadows are to be feared. Oh, fuck. What?
Trundle Jungle.
Oh, we win. Trundle Jungle doesn't do that much.
He's just a wall at the end of the game.
Yeah. He takes a lot out of tanky people.
Holy shit, we took that out.
Let's just see who this guy's gonna play.
He'll turn a Moo Moo into a Swishy.
This is a late game, it looks like.
Their team's pretty good.
Let's just see.
I think Moo Moo's just gonna provide more. And then the TF Gangster will be.
Yeah. The things we have to do for ELO.
We're back.
Oh, we got PFB.
This Draven is not that great.
I smell black magics. Cleansing blood. The dark should fear me. I smell black magic.
Sean, what's up?
What do you think of Brandon Roy joining the Brotherhood of Liberal Warriors?
Don't give a shit.
Who?
Brandon Roy.
B-Roy. Wait, he's coming back?
Yeah, but he doesn't have any knees.
I don't know about that.
He has no knees.
The Timberwolves really don't have anything to lose. I mean, if Brandon Roy doesn't play, they still have Wes Johnson.
Where's Chris?
He does. I mean, they're not losing anything. They'd lose Brandon Roy because they always have such a sucky screen guard anyway.
Dude, I should have a cast.
That or if Brandon Roy doesn't play, they can move everyone down and then put Anthony Randolph at center. Like, move Michael Beasley shooting guard.
They already have Nikola.
Oh, where's that guy? Either one. Move everyone from powerful. I mean, from small four. Move Michael Beasley, the shooting guard, and then put Eric Lewis back. Who?
Beasley?
Oh, then never mind. Then I don't know how they're gonna do this. Because actually they can't. That's Eric Lewis.
Anything.
Derek Williams?
Yeah.
He's been on the bench for like the longest time too, so he hasn't had a chance.
Tyrell, yo, what the fuck?
Let's see. Who else? So Michael Beasley is going to the Suns. The Suns lost Steve Nash. That's a big hit. Where's Shannon Brown going?
Michael oh my Beck. God, that's the wrong way to
okay,
go. She's hella
okay.
fast. What's she doing? She's hella fast. Oh my God, I can't even catch up.
I don't know why the Timberwolves didn't do this starting five in during the regular season. They should have had Rubio point guard, Michael Beasley shooting guard, Derek Williams small forward, Kevin Love power forward, and Nikola Pekovic at center. I don't know. That's
oh,
Aurelia. Offense.
She better be too fast.
Yeah, she is too.
Dude,
good on you.
Damn, too lucky. Oh, that's Ezreal. What the fuck? Why would he go without me? Oh my God, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, dude? Wow. Dude, I'm getting screwed out of my ELO. What the fuck? Makes me sad.
Ask for support. Yeah, ask for support or not.
I still want to play AD though.
Well, if you get AD, then you get AD. Just, you're probably going to be last pick, maybe.
Yeah, probably, most likely. Are you ranked again?
I think so.
Yeah.
Feels good. It's a good...
I'd feel to be unranked a little bit.
I don't know.
Whatever.
Should we rank 5 today? I'm Robo from Theory.
If Chris is able to get on.
Where is Chris?
Yeah, no. Isn't he biking?
Is it like just bikes?
Is that a bike party, dude?
Hey, Tony, where are we going to do a bike party?
Well, I'm tired, I'm lazy.
I don't want to do a bike party.
We only did it once.
I just won't go. It's okay.
Nicholas Batoon to the Wolves. What?
Nicholas Batoon to the Wolves.
What?
Okay, they can have Brandon Roy. If Brandon Roy doesn't play, they still have him. And damn, that's damn.
That's their small forward right there.
It's easy, makes no sense. Why would I stun Ash when we're so behind? If anything, stun Janna. That's retarded.
Where are you seeing all this shit?
It's on the internet, dude. Everything's on the internet.
CDK.com.
Oh, whoa. What is the green? Oh,
yeah, I said that like 5 minutes ago.
Oh, it's at the top. I was looking at like the front page. I was like, where the hell is it? And I looked up at like the headline top. I see the free agent.
Bung lam.
What's up?
This Tarek wants to be so, or this Ezreal wants to be hella aggressive, but we're not gonna win.
Oh, Jamal Crawford might go to.
Why?
Dude, him and Jeremy Lin would have been hella good.
I
want to help. I want to
see where
Jeremy
Lin.
What the hell?
Free agent right now?
You know what's funny is that the Rockets had him, but they dropped him. Now they want him.
Yeah, but he's a restricted free agent right now, and Houston and Dallas want Jeremy Lin right now. So
Dallas had him.
Yeah.
That's dumb.
If they give him an offer, New York has the match rule if they want to keep Jeremy Lin. And New York barely has money.
Who I play against Ergot? Ah, Ergot's scary. Scary.
That's Soraka.
Hey John, tell me when you can start speaking.
I can't, but...
And they go top. Okay, just go top.
Yeah. Yes.
Not my thing. Not my way, no.
Oh, the dive.
Or
oh,
top,
the plays.
That. I'm gonna have to go heal.
You're fucking gay.
I have to go heal fight. I can't handle fucking Ergot. It's too fucking strong. Aw, Ryan Scalabrini's not re-signing with the Hawks. Ryan Scalabrini's too good, he doesn't have to
2 minutes
to play.
Until another game.
Oh, Jason Terry might go to the Celtics.
This Ezreal's, oh my god. The one time we can finally get it engaged, he doesn't want to, like, back off, or, like, go in.
Dude, Lin's going to the Rockets.
Damn!
What about Yao Ming?
He retired.
Next Asian star.
I know, why are they hanging out with Asians?
Because they're getting Lin because of the Asian fan base. They can sell how they do. Lowry's already in Toronto, so they don't. So Jeremy Lin is already a starter.
Wait, Lowry went to Toronto?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
He didn't sign back
to her?
Oh shit, right.
That's it. So bad. Well, I don't understand why he's just getting to the side.
Why'd they trade him? He was actually doing good.
Why did he not engage on him?
He was actually starting to do good. What the hell? Happened?
Now this is all.
Alright, Ergot has met.
Well, look coming up in moments. Well, look for when they traded Cal Lowry.
Well, I think it was a weird thing.
This
is the Twilight Zone at Chicago, track on Hydroplane. Also, Sunny Moon.
I don't know if the game's gonna start, and hopefully it's gonna be a 5-4.
Oh, shit.
Wow. No talk, Arrow.
The fucking Arrow. All the way from big.
Yeah, I can't look at Arrow, and it'll be the same way again.
Why?
Big shout to Mark for
production. It's okay. What the hell?
I can't look at two
of
these skins the same
way. You mean the French made one? Next,
as the music continues on KCR. Yeah.
My god, they got it. Oh, fuck.
What are they doing?
That's Shivana.
Wow.
That's Shivana.
It's fucking easy, oh my god.
Man, I might get my ass kicked by this
guy.
Oh, I should've just gotten clipped, what the fuck?
Wow, we did it.
Stand to stand.
Holy
shit. I think
you can
cleanse that immortal.
I'm pretty sure you can.
I should run cleanse.
You got no wards bot lane.
What the hell, I really am using cannon.
Wow. Fuck this karma. She's trying to steal my farm.
Cleansing blood of his soul.
Fuck that.
How the hell does Aurelia lose to Kennen?
I blue parted.
So is Karma over there?
She can work support, mid, god, or jungle.
Oh shit, it's warded.
Taking so much ammo, oh my god.
I'm coming. Aw, oh, dude. You didn't see him?
I thought he went back already.
Oh, I'm gonna lose bot tower because of this. I want to clear one ward and this Ezreal can't do shit. Are you kidding me? So stupid.
I hear the innocent cry out.
Hate pulse fire.
What's Trump. Is it on your side or their side?
My side. It's always the good ones on the other team and the bad ones on mine. It's a rule for it to be that way. Why is that tanking minion? Oh my god. Oh my god.
On wings of night.
This fat fuck was standing over the minion.
Hey now.
Hey now.
Fuck.
The shadows are to be feared.
Where is she?
She back. This is Azrael so bad.
I release them from their pain.
Fuck that arrow, dude. Swear to
this
God.
This Irelia is bad too. Man, such an easy game. Turned so hard.
Well, fuck you, Trendle.
Oh my god, we don't have a Lord, and I already pushed this hard.
Got it.
Shyvana's dead though.
Come on, Lumo. Oh, she's gone. Or not.
Man, this guy's so unresponsive. What the fuck? What the... Why is Easy going over there?
Getting them kills.
What is he accomplishing by going all the way over there?
I don't know, dude. Welcome to the 1500s.
Dude, I've been in the 1500s. This is
stupid.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my tower's gone because this guy's retarded.
The dark should fear me.
Fuck this, I'm farming.
I hear the innocent cry.
Oh fuck.
Come. Don't have stun, but I'm coming.
An enemy has been slain.
Shit, I'm all here.
Enemy double kill.
Oh, what the hell? What the? What is going on? Dude, I don't fucking... Where's our team? Where the hell is our team?
I'm scared of Shyvana right now. For all I know, she could come out of nowhere.
We could have killed them easily.
Oh, there she is. I knew it.
How was that even allowed? Alright.
Are you gonna still stay in
lane?
No.
Oh my god, they're just rolling. I
don't wanna stay.
Easy fell behind though.
Oh my god.
You should've just roamed. Not that easy. But he would've died five times. A bunch of times.
Oh, I'm winning in farm. I did not know that. I was losing.
You're great.
Oh, Moo, land it. What is he doing? What is he doing?
What the hell is this Ari doing?
He didn't even bandage.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
He's probably gone.
You sure?
I'll check. Are you checked?
No, it's gone. Just need it. Fucking kill them.
You said taking bot tower.
I think he got it though.
Why would he waste? Oh my god.
God fuck.
Hey, should I try one game without items and rush BF sword?
No.
He should be dead.
Why not? It's viable.
If a Moomoo lands, this time, I swear.
Yeah, that's where I got it from.
Oh my god.
That was
viable,
right?
Oh my god. The play. Shadows are to be feared. Tyrallia is making plays. I'm gonna save this easy. I fucking have to save that. I die for you, my friend. Beware. Nope.
Hey. Fuck you.
Wow, that ride is garbage. Evil. What the hell? Oh, dude.
Oh
my god. Dude, you should have went in.
Yeah,
you should have went in. We were fine. Oh my god, that was 3 kills.
Oh, there,
yeah, that was my bad.
Damn, we had it, and then we lost it. Damn it. In the dark, all is laid bare. That was like our winning shit.
Watch out.
Fuck you. Fuck these cunts. Wings of night.
Cool, 4 assists,
OP.
Okay.
What?
Alright, this got me slow. Wait,
he said 9 moves. The shadows are to be feared. This guy did not
have a really problem. Haven't.
Right.
Fuck their whole team.
Coming.
I think this is like second earliest on Dragon.
I got pillared out, are you fucking kidding me? Wow, this Irelia is too good. The best one.
Push up.
Oh, no, dude, that's Baron. No, that's Baron. Baron.
Did you get a lag spot or was it just me?
Dude, I'm always lag.
I had a huge ass lag spike right now. My Graves didn't even move.
A lag spike for me is like
1K. I always remember the glitch.
Oh my god, just get the Baron. Okay, this is fight. Yep. Oh my god.
Good.
Probably good.
Hey, we got twice.
Okay, maybe we can get that. That's good. Oh my
man.
God. I have to babysit him.
You didn't die, dude. They tried killing him.
Holy crap.
Well, oh my god. Alex.
What up?
You killed Ryan.
You killed me! Oh my
god.
I
didn't kill you, my modem killed you.
Oh my god.
Always blame the modem.
It is
Peter.
The modem.
Always blame the modem, you feeder.
Oh my god, you killed me. How dare you? What is this guy doing? What the hell? I don't understand. Okay, now I do. Baron buff's too strong.
Don't reset your client, Alex.
Dude, there's like a fucking... It's like glitched up on my screen.
Can you see? Can you at least see?
No, I can't see. I can't see minions. I can't last it. I won't be able to last it.
Last hitting. Come on.
No, I need farm. Like, I'll hit, like, it looks like all the minions there are all the same thing.
Push top.
And then the minions that are moving, they just keep moving forward and back. Fuck, it's stupid sometimes. I hate my modem sometimes.
Why
hate
me? Your router? Is it your router or your mumble?
Huh?
Is it your router or your mumble?
My mumble shuts down sometimes.
That's it. Mumble is the most lightest weight VoIP.
She's so strong.
And it's not even Mumble that's making it. Like, even when I'm not on Mumble, it happens to me during games.
For me, it's just people logging in and out of Mumble.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that, by the way. I just... My modem's fucking down sometimes.
Oh, what the hell? Her diving? Oh my god, I just got... I'm getting baited. Highly unfortunate.
I was winning my lane too.
Still are.
Wait, it's common to win. That's like literally everyone getting a kill with just one dragon.
You can get
top. Oh my god, my screen's frozen. This is stupid.
Big balls, Aurelia. So big.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I have to re-log all the way. Bug splat. Are you kidding me? Are you...
Wow. Oh my god.
I'm really sorry, Tony.
It's cool. Eric.
Fucking bug splat. Hey, can you type and tell them that I got bug splat?
Man, I'm pushing bot. Just gonna slow push.
Yeah, I just slow push and then when a 5-star should tell you in.
Yeah.
Aurelia's doing all the work anyways.
God, log me in, damn it. Oh my god.
Oh shit. They're coming after you.
All of them?
This fucking client.
Most of them. I
smell black magic. No, many people here.
Tyrellia's crazy, she's cocky. Oh fuck. What's going on?
Wait, what's happening, Tony?
We're winning.
What's going on?
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, I'm supporting a surrender, though. So, if you want your ELO, come back on. Like, we're beating them 4v5 today.
I carry ya.
How come Jin Zhao's no
back
no more?
He was never good. He's only good against the Duke.
He's only good.
He was released.
Did they nerf him or something? Or I don't even know.
Yeah. They nerfed him.
Because I used to play him all the time when I was like level 10 to 20.
Same here.
Ah, there's a Fencer kill! Ah!
Did you get Jinza?
Nah, this Tristana that I beat in lane just got a pentakill. I went 7-0, like 6, and now we lost.
Are they blaming you?
No, they're not. I'm not blaming them either. It's whatever. GG. Oh, that's fucking hilarious.
Are you kidding me?
Is Dragon even up?
No, I'm not kidding you. She really did got that penta.
No, my fucking Loki just freaking crashed again.
I'll play for you.
This